Greetings and salutations, hip hop heads. I'm Jake Rohn. This is HipHopDX. Now, one of the biggest complaints that some of you older hip hop fans have about newer music is a lack of substance. It's like Farside said in their 1995 album, Lab Cabin California, gotta kick something that means something. So today we're taking a closer look at a rapper that chooses to push an inspirational message over aspirational lifestyle rap. Let's look a little bit closer at five of Nobigdyl's best verses.
Look, headphones in the Uber, I ain't trying to talk. Last year was a lot, I'm trying to walk it off.
Who is Nobigdyl? Well, Dylan Phillips, better known as Nobigdyl, that's N-O-B-I-G-D-Y-L, was born in Oakland, California. By the time he was about 9 years old, he moved to Tennessee. He later attended university, and after that, started interning at Reflection Music Group. He parlayed that into a real job when he became the label's merchandise manager. And then, he parlayed that into an even better real job when he became Derek Minor's road manager. But the whole time he's Derek Minor's road manager, he's also making his own music. Now, Minor heard some of his music, was really impressed, and in one of the coolest moves in music, fired Nobigdyl because he said he's wasting his time being his road manager and needs to pursue his own music career. This turned out to be pretty good advice, as Capitol Records would wind up giving Nobigdyl his first big deal. And now he's working with heavyweights like Lecrae and Zaytoven, as you're about to hear right now. But enough about his bio, because who cares who he is if he can't rap, right? So, let's take a look at five of his standout verses so far. First, we got the verse from Over Here, where Nobigdyl shows that just because you're on the spiritual side of rap doesn't mean that you can't have that heavyweight fighter, Rick James, I'm the greatest ever braggadocio and machismo. Take a listen. Yeah.
New kid on the block, a Smith and Wesson in my locks. Head is just a weapon and I look like Static Shock. One time for the threads, I got the blessing from my pop. Two times for the paper, like the second Michael.
Next
Scott.
On the song 2018, the young MC boasts his lyricism while also lambasting the superficiality and temptation that comes along with being famous. The whole song is only one verse, but sometimes when it's good, all you need is one.
2015, jumped in the game like it was Madden. 2016, I found the team, I quarterbacked it. 2017, they kicked it off, I ran it back. And in 2018, I'm just padding all my stats. I mean, I'm passing and I'm catching laterals, I'm Bo Jackson. Time is winding down and they all know that once I...
So that was one long verse. Let's look at one that's short but sweet. Lecrae and Zaytoven's Fly Away features Nobigdyl, and on this one he shows that he can tailor his flow to keep up with two of hip-hop's heavyweights. Take a listen.
Stress and sex, they medicate our best intentions. Young and reckless, we just flexing cause we pessimistic. My confession, I just hope my ex is watching. Got a girl and she's a blessing, but I play the best in
pop. On Suicide Nets, Nobigdyl is definitely on his Chance the Rapper vibe with kind of R&B-ish, R&B adjacent, however you want to call it. Take a listen, get inspired.
Seems it ain't even no fair. Doctor can't give me no cure for despair. But merciful King, yes, he cares. Grace, that means you do not even prepare. Even the demons are scared. They shiver whenever they speak to the air. Even the demons are scared. They shiver whenever they speak to the beginning.
Now we close with what's probably Nobigdyl's most personal track, Close. On this one, he gets dark. He talks about thoughts of suicide. He talks about his infidelity, his imperfections, before finally confronting the truth that we all have to face our own obstacles, no matter how bad they are.
We were best friends up until I had to get confessions. With the stress now, we are gonna need some intercession. Feel the pain arise, how could I lie night after night by your side? All the while, keeping lies down inside, put my vows to the side.
So there you go. Now to all you hip-hop heads that say hip-hop is dead, rappers aren't saying anything, all we've got is mumble rappers and Lil This and Young That. Obviously we have the Kendricks and Coles, but also you need to keep your ears to the ground for young rappers like Nobigdyl that have a message and the bars to back it up.
Grab me by my face with your wedding band up against my jaw. Said I'm here to stay, that's for every win, that's for every loss.